Hello everyone. In today's tooltip, I'm going to show you some of the features and the capabilities of the 3D simulation graphics that's integrated into iGrind. As you can see, there's the operations page on the right hand side, but on the left hand side is a 3D simulator tool. If I wanted to, using the mouse, I'm now using a mouse to rotate, and I can manipulate the tool, move the tool around using the mouse, and obviously you can use a touch screen on the machine if so required. In addition to that, there's several other features. If I hit this home button, this will actually change the view of the tool. So it's isometric view. If I hit it again, it shows the end face and then the side view. In addition to that, if I hit this button, it pulls down a menu of different features based on color, time, operation, and so forth. So for example, if I hit the operation, it would then change the colors on the different geometry and features on the tool based on color. For example, on the flute from solids in blue, so it's showing the flute from solid, and then the punch heel clearance, that's in yellow. If I then wanted to change to a different feature, so I went to time, so the color would change based upon the time. The color is changed on the surface based on the time which they were ground. In addition to that, if I hit this hand button on the bottom corner, it opens up a palette, and then it is possible with these array of buttons to manipulate the tool. For example, you can there's magnification to move in and out. You can also again use these buttons to rotate the tool and move the tool side to side and up and down.